Ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, welcome back, and today I'm going to do a video about the first major modification to my truck. So it's actually not going to be anything mechanical, it's actually going to be inside, so it's going to be interior. I'm going to get a touchscreen radio and also aftermarket speakers. So what you're looking at right now, of course, is the factory radio, and I also have the factory speakers as well. I'm going to do a video on this one, playing some music about halfway up. We'll listen to the speakers, and then we can hear how this one sounds. The new radio that I'm getting is actually a Sony touchscreen radio, and we're going to have JBL club speakers all the way around front and back as well. So what we're going to do now is we're actually going to start the track at the beginning, a little bit over halfway. Okay, so that was Josh Turner, you know, Why Don't We Just Dance. And the CD actually sounds very good, but as most of you guys know, CDs do sound really good, or any type of input that you put into it. However, when you actually change it over onto radio, then actually it's a whole entire different sound. So this is a local radio station.
Go to Xfinity.com, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit your local Xfinity store today. Restrictions apply. Equipment taxes and fees include ACV and OSMDs. Extra consumption change after promo like limits apply.
Sounds pretty good. It's got a little bit of a fade to it. You know, it's not quite as clear as what it is when you play off of a CD, but it still sounds good. And then after following up this little portion of the video, we will have the Sony installed, and we'll also have the club speakers installed, and then we will get to hear what the difference is. So here we have the Sony touchscreen radio. This radio is model number XAV-W651BT. As you can see, there's part number. Here's what the box looks like. There's what one of the club speaker boxes looks like. I went with the JBL Club Series. I got them put in the front and also in the back as well. The front have the tweeters down there beside the speaker. Some models actually also have the tweeter up inside the column, so it all just depends on which luxury model you have and also what your factory speakers are. So when we go to look at the radio, as you can see, it is a very colorful display, very bright. Everything is easy to get onto and touch and go through. So you can see through here, this is everything. You have the ability to play CD, an auxiliary cord, radio, Pandora, Bluetooth audio. If you have a rear camera set up for your vehicle, you can put one on right here. Get onto your phone here, it tells you all the things about your phones, settings, everything like that. So it also has USB hookup on the front, and then there's your auxiliary hookup right there. And the main reason I went with the Sony and not the Kenwood is because the Kenwood, instead of having the auxiliary and the USB being on the front, they're actually on the rear of the radio. So what the installers would have had to do is go through the back, come down here into the glove box, and they would have placed them right there. So I didn't want that because I wanted everything to be able to plug in and for able to me to lay it right here beside me on the console. This also comes with a little remote control. Works just fine. I don't use it because as I'm going down the road, I don't really need it. I just reach over here and mess with everything on the touchscreen. And also, I wanted the model that had the mechanical knob. That way, when I'm going down the road, I can just reach over, turn it up and down, whatever I may need. I didn't want to have to look over here and try to mess with the screen, touch it up and down and everything. So what we're going to do now is play the same song, Why Don't We Just Dance by Josh Turner. So we're going to turn it on here. Turn it up about halfway. So as you can see, it's actually a lot louder and a lot clearer. Another thing about with this radio that my factory radio was not able to do is you can get in here and you can change the way it sounds. I have it set on country because that's what most of the music I listen to. You could change it to where it's more soulful, you know, or you could do electronica, R&B, pop, rock, hip-hop, jazz, dance, custom. You can do your own, or you can just leave it with none, which is what I had it set on first. And then I got in here and actually found it, so I moved it up on country because that's what I listen to. And I will say that it already matches it, the genre of music. So if you listen to a lot of rock and roll, put it on rock, R&B, you know, put it on R&B, country. Just leave it on country. It sounds fine. Another thing, too, as you go home here, you can go into your settings and stuff, change your brightness, your display, clock settings and stuff like that. So it's a very nice system. It is limited to some of the things it can do. It does have Bluetooth wireless calling, so if somebody were to call me right now, it would come up and say who it was, and then you just talk to it. Sorry there, ignition went off. Get back on here. There you go. And it would come up and tell who it was, and I have my little speaker thing up there. That way you can tell about who it is. And a little beeping sound lets me know my phone is connected. It tells you your phone battery, how much service you got, and also your music and your Bluetooth is connected. So it is a very nice system. I don't regret getting it at all. It is priced fairly good for what it is. So it was priced at $279.99 is what I got it for. And this is one of the mid-grade touchscreen radios. Of course, this one can't set up with navigation. You can get really high-end ones, but overall, I'm very happy for the price of it. As you heard, it sounds awesome, and it really makes this truck rock and roll a whole lot more than what the factory system did. So thank you very much for the view. Please like and subscribe. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them down inside the comment section, and stay tuned for more videos just like this one.